So we're in the Mercedes-Benz S-Class, and in my opinion, the ultimate full-size luxury sedan. Now, let's be honest here. You've got pretty much four choices. What I mean by that is you got Lexus. That's pretty much if you have no guts whatsoever, you want to make the most conservative option possible, go for it. You have BMW, all about performance. You've got Audi, which I love Audi. That's pretty much if you want to make a statement. You want to say, you know what, I'm different. I don't like the other three. And then you got Mercedes. And you know what, these guys, they just understand luxury. And maybe I was too young before, but you know what? I'm over 40 now. I like playing golf. I like watching golf. So I don't know. All that's kind of figuring into the whole luxury thing. And I really enjoy this car. And I enjoy this car as much as I enjoy all the others and a little bit more. And I'm gonna go over some of the reasons why. Okay, so let's talk a little bit about luxury now that we've narrowed down exactly what we're looking for. You know, luxury to me starts with a dealership. You know what? The Mercedes-Benz dealer network understands what my needs are. When I come in, they give me a loaner car. When I come in, they treat me with respect. You know, those are the things that I'm looking for. And so Mercedes-Benz has really nailed that. You look at their marketing, they understand that. And now you look at their vehicles, they understand that. When you get into one of these vehicles, they're comfortable, first and foremost. No, it's not gonna be the quickest off the line, but knowing that I can beat pretty much 80% of the things off the line with this vehicle, that's enough. From a styling standpoint, I've never been the biggest fan of Mercedes vehicles, but I gotta tell you, for the first time, they have a very integrated lineup. You look at the C-Class, the E-Class, and of course the S-Class here, they all have a similar look and feel about them, and I think it really works. It's all about luxury. When you see this vehicle coming down the road, there's no mistaking it. You can see the big grille, you can see the big three-star emblem right on the top, and you know that when it's on top, it's more luxury. When it's embedded in the grille, it's all about performance. So getting back to the luxury aspect, I want technology, but I want technology that I can understand, technology that works, that's easy to use, user-friendly. And Mercedes-Benz command system gives me all that. You know, from one control, I can do it all. What do I want? I want navigation, audio, telephone, video, vehicle information, system information, whatever it is, it's right here, right at the touch of my fingertips. And you know what the best part of this is? It's the seats, it's the comfort. You gotta come check this out. The Mercedes-Benz S-Class is available with dynamic seat and massaging seat. That's right, I said massaging seat. And what dynamic seat is, first and foremost, is you have these adjustable lumbar supports that basically let you adjust so that when you're turning the vehicle, so if I'm gonna make a sharp left turn, the left side bolster is gonna pop out and help keep me in place. How cool is that? But more important than that, the massaging seats. You know, I love my comfort, and you have four options, or five options really: off, slow and gentle, slow and vigorous, fast and gentle, fast and vigorous, which is of course the option I always choose. And this is basically like being in one of those massage chairs over at Brookstone, and you have these rollers going up and down your back, and I've driven this car for 4 hours at a time, for 6 hours at a time. And you know what? It makes all the difference in the world. When you arrive refreshed. But I use it on short trips. It's a wonderful feature. It is the definition of luxury. Another important feature about luxury is I wanna know that I've got cutting edge technology. For example, in this particular S-Class, the speedometer is actually an LCD screen. This is just amazing. Pardon me, but have you any Grey Poupon? No, really. One of the things I want in my luxury sedan is not just comfort for me, but for my passengers. We talked about the massaging seats and it's available for the front passenger, great. What about the people sitting in the back? Well, here you go. 6'1", extremely comfortable. I got no problem taking a 2, 3, 4 hour trip in the back here. This is what I call proper luxury. The other fascinating thing about this vehicle is this is actually a hybrid. This is the S400 hybrid. It's a mild hybrid. It's actually a V6. It only produces 295 horsepower. And I know to many of you that sounds That sounds almost backwards. It seems like, oh my God, why would I buy a big luxury sedan with only 300 horsepower? But you know what? Call it what you want. Call it mental masturbation. But you know what? Maybe you feel like it makes you feel like you're doing something good for the environment. Good. Go for it. And last but not least, I want to talk about the drive, because you know what? Ultimately, I still have to drive this car, and you know, I really like the way it drives. I don't think it quite has that driving dynamics of a BMW or maybe even an Audi, but you know what? It does its job. I love driving this car on a daily basis. It's very comfortable. I think a perfect combination of performance and luxury. There you have it. Go out, drive them all, enjoy. You got my recommendation.